Awaken me. Mary!
Finlay. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed, he's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anybody else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? But it's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Better tell Finley.
Because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking good in there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it!
Aye, where you go then? That must be it. The wee hut over on the other side. No farm now.
Oh, dear.
found the key. Can't start looting anywhere out. Jesus, don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on. Batteries, they're sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is gonna help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for it there as well, alright? No, I've not found the key. Can't start the journey without it. Locked. Got it. Thank you.
box has to be somewhere.
Thank you.
Finlay?
Jan? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig isn't though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking think it's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praise.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this. Aye.
What are they today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the